The last verse of this song says, now they're on the other shore where they'll sing forevermore. And it was right after my daddy had only been gone a short while. And boy, I got to squalling in the middle of this song in the studio. And thank the Lord it's not on the recording. But I had a great time knowing that I'm going to see my dad again. Because he was a believer, ready to meet Jesus. Listen to the old country church.
Thank you.